For more news and updates, all you need to do is follow CNBC TV18 on all of our digital platforms.